generally it was okay. We lacked a bonus point. We should have scored another try for a bonus point. It's a tight battle for the fifth and fourth places. And we expected Air Force to play a very fast game like what they did against Havelocks. But I can say we played better rugby during the first 20-30 minutes. Then after scoring 2-3 tries, Air Force came back strongly. Then we got under pressure and some yellow cards, and we were defending our line for a long time. During that period, actually, Air Force dominated the proceedings. But we should have at least scored another bonus try. Yeah, first 30-40 minutes, everything went according to the plan. Our defense was solid and we took a lot of turnovers. Then latter stages, I think we went haywire with our patterns because of a lot of injuries and replacement and a lot of disturbance due to referees stopping the game for injuries, and when there's a problem they were discussing. And I think this type of breakdowns during the game by the referee is bringing down the momentum of the game. So I would like to actually continue the game. So continuity is very important. So officials also must consider that as a factor when you blow the game. Not 100%, but win is a win anyway. So we have to win, balance three matches. Those are very tough matches. So surely and slowly we will be there. We will, anyway, we are playing some fantastic rugby. We are happy about that. So Army is going to improve every day. So I hope we will do well in future two games. We expect they are tough team. Police is a very tough team to beat, and we lost to Police badly during the first match. So we have a small battle to settle, and we'll be going all out. And some of the injured players will recover and come back. We played without some of our good players today because of injuries, and we are hoping to win the match against Police.